What if my words took flight? If they unbound, restricted, were aloft in the world and created a blaze of inspiration and beauty? What if I let my words free from their corner in my mind? Those words that sit trembling, scared in anticipation of the power they hold. What if those words that reside in darkness were shown the light and were put down on paper? What if I took scheduled time in my day to respect those words and put them down on paper? I think about these words, and I'm thrilled about the adventure they can create. I know the power resides in my imagination. I'm absolutely sure that my words are as soaring as the sky.
And what if my words flow forth from me with ease upon ears that were born, that were open and eager to hear? What if I knew that it was my birthright to express what's held inside? I wanted my words to count to you. I wanted you to listen to me. What if I wasn't so scared to tell you how I felt? Words have power, the power to change a life.
One day the rain poured on my head as I ran to catch a bus. I started to get angry. I was soaked through and through. I saw God in the rain. I laughed. I felt joy. I felt my feet on the ground.
One day I finally knew. The grit and sandpaper polishing me raw, my tender flesh, was sculpting the person I was born to become.
Collaboration.
Listening and learning.
Because I weep, I'm still moving.
I love that.
Everything will be alright.
Everything will be alright.
The biggest takeaway from today is confirmation.